Jesus.
Jesu ene.
How does he speak to the Father to say, in your hands I commit my spirit? At the very same juncture, we learn that Jesus was in hell preaching
them.
I don't understand the Jesus who commit his spirit in the hands of the Father, and the Jesus who is in hell 3 days. Where exactly are you?
Right to go guy.
Are you up there or down there? I mean, we are waiting for your resurrection. But already you are down in hell. At the same time, your spirit is in the hands of the Father. Where exactly are you going to resurrect yourself from? Are you gonna come from where you committed yourself or where you are now? From where exactly are you resurrecting yourself from? Because if you commit your spirit, you give yourself to God, the God who gives himself to himself. Because God is a spirit, he doesn't die. When he gives his spirit, the flesh must die. Because the life of the flesh is independent in the spirit. So the flesh can make it in the absence of the spirit. So Jesus, where exactly are you resurrecting from? Joseph of Arimathea, together with Nicodemus, took you into the grave. Shut it up with a stone. You've committed your hands, your spirit in the hands of the Father. You are down in hell. That is why Psalms 24 declare that lift up your heads, ye gates. Be lifted up, ye everlasting doors. For the King of glory to come in. Jesus was in hell. Are you in the tomb? Are you in hell? Are you in the hands of the Father? And where exactly are you resurrecting from? Because if you are resurrecting, you are not going to resurrect yourself back to the broken coat. The coat is broken. Something emerged out of the coat. There is a seedling emergence. So where exactly are you going to resurrect yourself from? But when he come yet again, he's in a glorified body. Where are you from? From where are you getting this body from?